Alistair Overeem and John Jones. These guys have been on each other's radars for quite some time. Tonight, it shall be done. Both guys well-rounded. You think they're getting a kickboxing match tonight?
You just don't know, right? You don't know if they're going to be able to employ their strategy the way that they need to. This is a close fight on paper, and also in every performance we have seen them put on, these guys seem to be the mirror image of each other.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice. He gets landed by the jump.
Talked about his reach advantage off the top. Made good use of there with that punch, DC. That's a big right hand early. A 1-2 punch by Over. Connection there by John Jones, and he is fighting. Right there. Oh!
Serve him up. Look at him.
Lands a nice 1-2. Damage there. Just over 2 minutes right on.
What a punch.
He got absolutely clutch, and that's as good a combination as we have seen out of here tonight.
The last time I saw a combination this good, it was Errol Cerrone beating up on Rick Story.
Just over 20 total strikes have now landed for Alistair Overeem. Oh, nice kick right there. Tell the masses how good that is to get kicked like that.
John, it doesn't. It doesn't feel good to be kicked like that. Powerful leg kick land. That punch lands over the top. I'll just follow this one up.
Just missed with the left there. Cheek is only getting worse. Thankfully, it is below the eye and not above it, but still a source of adversity for him here. All right, here we go with round two. Alistair Overeem and John Jones.
Can't take many of those, you better check.
Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked. Nice straight right lands. Oh, looked like he was trying to set up the head kick, but he misses on that attempt.
Still nice body kick lands. It's hitting big leg kicks.
Ooh, roundhouse kick. Add that to his highlight reel. A series of kicks by him there, DC. He has certainly found his range on the feet.
What a fantastic strike to throw at
Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now, grounded by the start.